Hey y'all, it's Jay Swift again. I hope y'all can hear me. I'm in a public place, so I'm not gonna be screaming at you today. But Swift tip for today is to make yourself nervous in preparation for a show or a presentation or something you gotta do but you don't really wanna do. Just find ways to make yourself nervous while you're doing it. Why I say that is the only way you can truly know if you know your content and if you'll be able to do it effectively in front of an audience is if you get in front of an impromptu audience or get in front of some people and actually try it. So story time. I'm a part of this group that we do mock Shark Tanks when we get together. So everybody in the group is an entrepreneur and we kind of bounce ideas off each other when we have a new product. So we finished our Shark Tank for the evening and I got a show coming up and I got a bunch of poems that I don't know if, you know, I don't know how well I know them until my mind is like, oh my God, I'm freaking out in front of people. So I just say, hey everybody, so can y'all stay for like 4 extra minutes so I can try something out on you? And people are gonna say yes when you do this. Whether your version of this might be in your class where you're just like, hey, everybody, can some of y'all meet me in the hallway so I can practice something for you? It might be at a family dinner where some of your not immediate family, some of your cousins are coming over and you're not used to being around them. And you're like, hey, can y'all listen real quick? Anyway, you just need eyes on you. So I had some eyes on me and I started with my first piece and I got like super nervous and I didn't forget it, but I was able to see what it would be like once I really got in front of people. So I got that tension and I was able to practice upon that tension and I feel like that made me better. And then they gave me feedback. So I was able to then go back and kind of fix the little tweaks that happened during that time. I wouldn't be able to do that just in a mirror or just recording myself, which is something else you should do. But you know, if you're not doing that yet, at least get in front of some people and practice your content. You're not really practicing your content unless you're doing it in front of, how else are you gonna create the stimulation of that adrenaline that you get? Because don't you know, when you're in front of people, you've got adrenaline, you've got cortisol, you've got all these different chemicals in your body that are altering your performance. So you need to be able to figure out, how I'm gonna work it? How am I gonna let this stuff just glide off me and be fabulous? So yeah, long story short, I think I'm better for it. I think I'm ready for my performance now. I need to get in front of maybe 2 more little audiences before I do it, but you know, that's just me. Also, if you're a poet that memorizes your pieces, this is the ultimate test to see if you actually memorized it or if you're gonna forget. If something's not muscle memory, it's easy to forget. So, yeah. Yeah, so, yeah girl, slip tip. Be fabulous.